It is finished then, at long last. Death, this is a Maker's key, and you had best take it now, before I come to my senses.
You seem more likely to lose them, old one.
A problem, aye. But there is also a solution. The Guardian. Meant to be our greatest weapon, and capable of clearing the forest around the tree. But an earthquake drove us from the foundry, and now I fear something else roams within. The Guardian was never finished.
If the Guardian is your masterwork, how am I to complete him?
In the forest lies another construct, one of the few remaining who have not fallen to corruption. He is not as vast as the Guardian, but his heart is strong. Seek him out, and he will guide you to the foundry. There, you may activate the Guardian using the Maker's key.
The constructs are awakened by a key?
Aye. Constructs do not have a soul like you or I. Not until that soul is given. This key unlocks the stone and prepares it for the ebb and flow of a Maker's life force. In fact, it will bring to life most any construct you find in the realm.
And what makes you think I have a soul, old one?
Isn't that what troubles you?
The forge blazes again, Ryder, thanks to you. But that's no excuse to hang about. Have you not a construct to awaken?
Dallas doesn't seem so impressed.
Aye. He mourns the loss of his friend.
Dallas had a friend?
Och, aye. His great hammer, Splinterbone. It felled many a giant. But Valis lost it in a dungeon west of here, and it weighs heavy upon him. If you can find Splinterbone and return it to my brother, you will earn his gratitude. Mayhaps the forging of a proper weapon.
Then I claim my reward.
Maker's blood! You've already found it! Death, I don't know what to say. My brother thanks you. It's been too long since his friend was at his side. Now he will craft wonders such as the world has never seen.
I leave you to your work, Valis.
Should you come this way again, you may find items of even greater power. Valis has been busy. There are new items. This will put it to good use. Well, this should go nicely. Valis will put that. Oh, this should go nicely with the other. Valis will put it to good. Well, this should go nicely. Ah, Valis.
heart in the forest, a mind that is dreaming. Awaken him, horseman, or you will never escape. There are new talismans for you to browse. Horseman, good luck.
That's far! The battle is far from over! Battle won should never go unrewarded. You got lucky. Mayhaps I am too old to do this.
Age isn't everything.
So, you can fight an old warrior, but to earn your name, you'll have to do better than that. Baethir, Echidna, Argyll, these are what we makers call death. You kill them all, and mayhaps I will grant you are the true Reaper.
Sounds like a challenge. If I'm to be your executioner, I would hear more of those that I'm to kill.
I will tell you what I know.
Where can I find Baethir?
Baethir and her kind once ranged across the Forge Lands, hunting us like cattle as we made this world our home. One by one, we hunted down and slayed the fell beasts. But Baethir, she made herself a deep burrow, and slithers out only to feed. I only know that she's a beast of fire and smoke, and that she's made her lair beneath the earth.
What of Gorwood?
Once, Gorwood was a friend to my people.
Then why seek my aid?
Corruption has taken our forest, and Gorwood is a being of that old wood. Where one goes, so goes the other. Gorwood is filthy with corruption. He must be put down.
Even I know the name Echidna. Why do you seek her death?
An old debt, forged before your time.
All know the Shadow Realm of Echidna. Why do you not travel there and kill her?
I have tried, only to find her realm in chaos. The Spider Lords had bathed her throne in blood, and Echidna was nowhere in sight. I spent years following her trail to the realm of the dead. Then, all this happened. I returned home to my people.
Tell me about Argyll.
A madman, a beast in need of killing. I had sight on the deed myself, when the current Lord of Bones rose up and defeated the Mad King of the Undead.
Then Argyll is no more.
My bones have always told me otherwise.
Thank you.
Carven stone.
That's what we call the Stone of Construct Sentinels, to be specific. A sad thing destroying what a maker worked so hard to craft, but these days it must be done. You'll find the Construct Sentinels you need in the Lost Temple. Good luck to you. Horseman, may I beg you another favor?
What is it this time, Pop?
A compass that guided me to many wonders when I was young. I thought it lost, like the temple. But now that you've found one...
The other will follow. Very well, Khan. I found your armor.
Stone be praised! It brings back memories to see it again.
This is no place for a horse.